The bright lights of Navy Pier's Grand Ballroom were shining down on sequins, big bands, bigger hats, and over 900 seniors at the 2014 Senior Luncheon. The annual holiday event went off with flair this year under the theme Live, Laugh, Dance.
I think it's a great event for CHA, just to let people know we're looking out for our residents. We really care about our seniors. And, you know, we've been doing this for years, and we hope to continue to do this.
I would say that the seniors in place of our whole society are just such a key, important piece. And we always have to make sure that we take care of our seniors. Our seniors are the ones that took care of us coming up, and we have an obligation to make sure that we do everything we can for our seniors.
In addition to entertainment from Chicago comedian George Wilborn and the Gentlemen of Leisure Band, Mayor Rahm Emanuel stopped by to thank seniors for their lifetime of service to the city of Chicago. The luncheon is one of CHA's largest events, and many seniors come back year after year to catch up with old friends and celebrate the holidays together.
The band is nice, the PB is nice, the food is good, and so I guess that keeps me coming back.
And this is my first time here, and I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the food. I enjoyed everything.
I had a great time. The performance was wonderful, and it's good for variety. And they weren't all on the stage doing the same stuff all the time. It was good movement around.
My God, the seniors look good, you know, and the energy is so high. Everybody's got a smile on their face. We're not talking about aches and pains that's going to come later. But yes, we have enjoyed it.